Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 11th of September 2019 is love one another. Have I not given you this commandment that you should love one another? Now when I open the seals, it is the only way to survive. And you must love one another. The seals require unity between my sheep. Support for all who have need and sharing resources whenever required. Love one another. Enter my safe havens, my assemblies of love and righteousness, and love one another, not only in your assembly, but in all assemblies across the globe. Disasters will strike, and I will call upon you to help many people. If you are not ready to love one another and to share your resources, then you are not part of my flock. Love one another. In unity will you stand against the Antichrist in my assemblies, and there will I protect you and take you under my wings. Come together in love, unity, and support in my places of safety. Learn how to share resources and to support one another, and in doing so, you will bring forth the love of the Father for all to see. And this was a Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 11th of September 2019. Coming together in love, unity, and support is the only way how you will survive the seal tribulation. You are called forth to stand alive at the base of Mount Zion to be raptured into paradise. To do so, build the assemblies of love and righteousness, the societies of the rose in your neighborhood. Gather the people together, support one another, share your resources. Then you will survive, and you will survive outside of the world and outside of Babylon. No governmental agency will help you. No church will help you. And nobody else will help you. On the contrary, they might come and rob you. But the strong community of true believers in the societies of the rose, they will come forth right away and help you and lift you up. And you will not drown in the water, and you will not fall into the pit, but you will be rescued in the name of the Father and His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, and King of the Millennium. Thank you that you have listened to this Daily Prophetic Word, and I hope that I will see you again tomorrow. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.